god, look at this place. This is insane.
Whoa. What?
It's a safe.
Why would it be behind here?
I mean, why not?
I mean, I don't know.
Well, we're not getting in there.
I would love to.
Yeah.
Maybe it's
I doubt there's anything.
666.
Brian does not like to be on camera.
Wow. All right.
Hi.
Do you want me to look at you or look at the camera?
Hi. I'm Brian Starowski.
All right. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. This I can't do it, man. I'm gonna laugh. No.
Hi.
No.
I'm Brian Starowski. Hi. I'm Brian Starowski. I just want to tell you about this place we're at today.
Oh, you used one for earlier.
As you can see, this place is pretty much untouched. I mean, it is untouched. I have not seen a broken window or anything. No graffiti, no broken windows. Nobody's broken in. It's just untouched. This looks like the bathroom in The Shining. Look at the little veranda. Station. You lead. You lead. It's always Will. Home economics. Wait, where did you see the car?
At the gate, on the other side of the gate.
Wonder what we should do.
I don't know, like, wait.
Can you see anybody?
I can't tell if that's a cop at the gate. You see something shining?
It looks like the gate.
You think?
Yeah. Look. The way the sun is shining, it's reflecting off the top of the gate. Okay, we're good. This looks like a movie set. Hey, Brian. I think I just heard somebody walking around. Are these floors safe to stand on? Can you guys look out the window and see if there's anybody out there? Oh my god, these floors are scaring me. Damn. Do not step there. Brian, just go to a different window. Oh my god. This is horrible. Oh my god.
That is creepy.
What are you looking at?
It's the stairs.
Oh, these are like back stairs. Oh. Kitchen. It's a moldy kitchen. These like chairs are unreal. Are these tags on them? It looks like, you know, they auctioned off everything here.
Really?
Because these are all auction tags on these chairs.
Oh, yeah. Right on the stage.
Man, that wind is unreal. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. My reflection in that mirror, I'm... Oh, there it is. Oh, that scared me. Scared the crap out of me. It's a complicated relationship between the fly and the wasps. Oops.